Welcome back, everybody. What a fantastic morning. Now, don't touch that radio. I have some great news to announce. Today, a new company will take over public transport. Soon, we will see buses roaming our city day and night. This will make it easier to take in all the beauty Angel Shores has to offer. Are you looking for the best food in town? Check out the fantastic restaurants in Oakwood. In the evening, you can head over to West Oakwood and enjoy some sprawling nightlife. That's what I call an Oakwood double combi night. Food and party. Want to spend a nice day out in nature? Just head over to Gold Island for a hike or have a relaxed day at Silver Park. It's the perfect spot to grab a good book and enjoy the silence. For a family day trip, head over to Arnold Park. There are rumors about sea lions living in the waterfront. I've got to see that for myself. Also, if you're into seafood, you won't be disappointed. Talking about the sea, not a single cloud to be had in the coming weeks. So don't forget to check out the amazing beach of Sea View. Or if you'd rather spend the hot days on a shopping trip, head over to Pecunia and experience the impressive skyscrapers of the downtown area. These and many more wonderful places wait to be discovered. And thanks to the new transportation company, it'll be easier than ever to visit them. I'm definitely excited to take the bus home today, but enough talk for now. Let's get to it.
Hi there! Over here! Hi, I'm Mira. It's so nice to meet you. I'm here to help you set up your transport business. I'm really excited to get started on this project. All right, first things first. As a bus company, we need a bus. And the great thing is, you get to choose it. Take a look at these three buses. It's a tough decision, isn't it? Just take your time. Oh, great choice. And now for the best part. Take your seat at the wheel. Oh, the feeling of a brand new bus. All settled and ready? Then start the engine. Doesn't that engine sound wonderful? I just love the sound. Don't forget to switch on the lights. Oh, and of course, release the parking brake. Just shift the gear into drive, and we're ready to... Maybe first take a minute to get accustomed to the bus. Just drive around the building until you feel at ease. So you want this model, right? Great. Let's just complete the purchase. This bus marks the beginning of Angel Shore's new public transport system. Time for our maiden voyage. The GPS will show you the way to the first stop. The first stop is coming up already. You see the markings? They show you the perfect parking position. Oh, and remember to use the indicator. Our first passengers. Now you can open the doors. Welcome, everyone, to our maiden voyage.
This is so great. I've never taken part in a maiden voyage.
See? Our passengers are almost as excited as I am. Make sure all passengers have boarded the bus. Close the doors and we're good to go. Better indicate that you're leaving the stop now. You know how to handle stops. Now our schedule comes into play. A timer shows you the remaining time to the next stop. As a reliable transit company, we'd better be on time. Wow, there are a lot of passengers with us on our very first trip. There are actually more people than I invited. Seems like work got around. Isn't that great? Seems there's a passenger blocking the doors. Better ask him to step inside. When I first came here, I didn't know about the right on red rule. Just so you know, you can turn right at junctions, even if the traffic light is red. Some states have allowed this for over 50 years now. Isn't that fascinating? For the next stop, I asked a friend in a wheelchair to come along. That way, we can try out the ramp. Just extend the ramp so Ash can board.
Hi, Mira. Nice bus you got here.
Hi, Ash. It's good to see you. Thanks for joining us today.
Having a public transport system in our city will make getting around a whole lot easier for me.
That's great to hear. Enjoy the ride. I actually moved here for this project. Audrey and I are really liking it here, especially the beach promenade. There's one last thing we need to check. As a bus driver, you'll also be selling the tickets. Let's give it a try at the next stop.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Hey, Jackie. How are you?
Hi, Mira. I'm great. Thanks for inviting me today. Maiden voyage sure is an exciting thing to be part of.
And you're helping us take our first steps. Thank you. So, everything's going to plan. The next stop is already the last one. All right, that's the last stop for today. Thank you all for riding with us. Hope to see you again soon. Ash will need the ramp again to get off the bus.
Oh, Thank you. Bye.
Bye, Ash. Nice seeing you. That was an amazing maiden voyage. Now, with all the passengers off, the official part of the maiden voyage is done. You really did great. Just deliver the bus to the depot. That's where it's stored. You can also get yourself a coffee there, too. Drive slowly to one of the doors. Now park the bus, and we're done. Great. My team and I will help you establish an awesome transport network to connect the whole city of Angel Shores.
Ooh, nice bus. Sorry, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Steve, head of your bus depots. Once they're parked, me and my team take good care of your buses.
You can leave the parking to Steve. That was a good first day. See you tomorrow. Good morning. Ready for our next adventure? I've already prepared our first official route. The residents of Angel Shores are eager to see our new bus. There it is. You can take over anytime you want. Just board the bus, speak to the driver, and take over the steering wheel.
You want to enjoy the ride or rather drive yourself?
Taking over buses is surely one of the perks of owning a transit company. This route connects the two districts, Highlander Park and St. Anthony. Let's drive the route. And don't forget what you learned yesterday. Try to be punctual, and like my grandma always said, safety first. Mind the pedestrians, and keep a close eye on the traffic.
I'd like to see a concert one of these days. The sound is much better live than recorded.
You know, it's called a...
Oh, Tim's birthday party yesterday.
stay.
The last transport company was shut down by the city's local government because it didn't adapt to the changing needs of the public. But I'm very confident that we'll build a better transport network for the city and regain their trust. That's why all the old bus stops are still found around the city. It's true that some need a fresh coat of paint, but they'll do just fine for now.
See my phone? I thought I'd put it in my bag.
Oh, I can't read the sign anymore. I guess it's time to get some glasses.
One ticket, please.
Is breathtaking.
Thank you.
Oh, right, right.
Thank you for waking me up. Francis.
Oh, look at that. It's our first payday already. The city will keep rewarding us regularly, so long as we continue driving the routes and providing our passengers a great service. I've got an idea of how to spend our first paycheck. Park the bus and follow me. I have a little surprise for you.
Thank you.
This is one of the local bus dealerships. You can come here anytime to buy more buses. They always have the latest models. Use this interface to see what they have to offer. How do you like this bus? If you change your mind, you can choose another one at the terminal. If you're ready to go, drive to the exit to buy this model. Choice. What a great bus this is. Let's drive to the paint shop next. Our colleague Ted is waiting for us there.
want you to meet somebody. This is Ted Kaine. He's the spokesperson for economic development here in Angel Shores.
I'm very glad to meet you. It's good to see the city has a public transport system again.
Seems like a proper transit company to me. Let's get it looking like one, too.
Right. It's time to put some branding on our buses. Don't worry, the paint shop has got you covered.
Thank you.
Now that's what I call properly branded.
Wow, looks great. I've already planned our next step.
Sorry to interrupt, but Mira, I need you to discuss our expansion plan.
Of course, Ted. In the meantime, how about you drive the route again with our new and freshly branded bus? I'll give you a call later. Hey, it's Mira. I hope everything went well. I've already got our next steps ready and want you to meet someone. I'll invite her into the call.
This is Trish Harper. I'm the spokesperson for tourism and culture. I'm so glad to meet you. And I'm so excited about connecting all the city's places of interest to each other. Let's start with the West Oakwood. It is the heart of the city's nightlife. It would be great if people could take the bus home after a long night out.